Hi, my name is Kassia Echavarri Queen, and I am on the board of directors of MSF-USA. I've been working with MSF since 2006, and I've had a huge variety of roles. I started as a supply manager, and after a couple of projects, I went on to project coordinator, and then went on to become head of mission and joined the E-team, and so was working as emergency coordinator. This last year, my two most recent field experiences have been in Liberia, in Monrovia, in the ELWA 3 Ebola Treatment Unit, and then also went to Nepal after the earthquake. On my last mission in Nepal, we arrived to a small village that was completely isolated, and the infrastructure, the roads to reach them had been basically swept away with the mountains after the earthquake. A week later, we reached them by helicopter, bringing lots of medicines and supplies for their community health workers. And we found a woman who had had a fracture. It's an 80-year-old woman who had been there for more than a week. I mean, I can only imagine the pain that she had been in. And we were able to get her to come with us and refer her to a place where she could get her arm set. Now, it was her first time in a helicopter, as you can imagine. This is a very small village on the hillsides in Nepal. And she just smiled the whole time, holding on tight until we could get her to the hospital that was about 30 minutes away. And just her thankfulness, just the ability to know that we were able to help this woman who would not have received it if we weren't there, just means a lot.